Talia Al-Awkati works for the Mercy Corps charity in northern Syria.
It's a mixed group in terms of a sectarian identity, but predominantly Sunni Muslims looking really for a place where their family